in Seoul, there are no bicycle messengers, but we could call them motorbike messengers maybe. There are a lot of older people on motorbikes delivering stuff. So we kind of have to, in a way, compete with them and find our place on bicycles. What a lovely morning. Makes me happy, but also it's very difficult at the same time, since there is no path to take. We just have to carve it by ourselves. It's interesting, fun, and very challenging at the same time.